The Sikh command Bodhisattva to rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell, so that they may return to heaven together. Buddha Sikha and Bodhisattva Yui are under the command of God and are responsible for transmitting the Tao to the three kinds.